Hello YouTube, and welcome to Plants vs Zombies 2. Today we are playing Ancient Egypt Day 1. And the time machine car thing is saying, welcome to Ancient Egypt. Please wait 4,000 for your taco to be ready. But in the meantime, the planter. And this is my lovely plant. It's hungry. If only there was something that you could feed it. Plant food is packed with vitamins and minerals. It is an essential part of the complete breakfast. Without plants, you don't need breakfast. And you just simply drag it in like types of plants. Well, spoiler alert, it does. I will never be using the sunflower unless it's absolutely. I will be using the pea shooter, as you can tell. Well, and it will be till I get a upgrade. This is not my first playthrough of this game, so I got a prize. Map of Space Timeless, a parchment of ancient lands with cosmic implications. Thanks, game. Good news, Penny found a map to my taco. No, that is a time space map to the world we could explore. Pirates and cowboys, oh my god. We should be able to find some way to access the other world. So now we're ready to press on an ancient Egypt. I suppose that will call it for today then, folks. I bid you adieu.